sa mga designs of Choy. Yeah.
Look at the back. Oh, wear it already sa isang event.
Yeah, it's so nice.
Oh, pakita natin ang power walk mo.
Yes! Isa sa mga sasali sa Miss Universe Philippines, Quezon City, none other than Joyce Peñas-Cubales. Hello, Joyce. A very proud 69-year-old Filipina.
Anong feeling mo?
Proud. I'm proud that at my age, nakasali pa rin ako. At saka, na-fulfill ko yung dream ko nung bata pa.
Oh, that's
parang
so pretty.
Parang siya angel.
Yeah.
Angel wing.
What are some of your beauty tips?
Be thankful that you're alive every day, every morning, when you wake up. And then, have a positive outlook in life. Mm-hmm. And balance everything. Physical, mental, and spiritual. Mm-hmm. And always smile.
Wow! Super soft! Ang isa sa mga secret niya para to be beautiful is have a fruit and veggie bath.
Yes.
Diba?
Yes.
Ano yung favorite combination mo for your skin and your body?
It's a combination of beetroot, orange, kasi yung vitamin C. Tapos pomegranate, and then you have the apple as well.
Blender.
Carrot. I-blend nyo ito. Tapos yung iba i-inumin ko, of course, kasi smoothie yun in the morning. And then later, ipapalit mo ko yun.
Para sa ating mga older women na kinala, nawawala na sila ng pag-asa or wala ng parang sigla sa buhay, ano ang maipapayo?
It's never too late to follow your dreams. Kung ano man yung pangarap nyo, gawin nyo na ngayon. Kasi buhay pa kayo eh. Ang dami natin pwedeng gawin. Kasi we, the older generation, have a lot of experiences we can share to other people. Ako, I'm proud of my age ngayon na hindi lahat nakakarating sa age ko eh. For me, whatever it is that you have in your heart, go for it! Para pag meron kang perseverance, determination, kaya nyo yan. Kung kinaya ko, kakayanin nyo din, di ba? Age is only a number.
For sure, for sure.